dazzle you, and that is for sure. I'm gonna just take the box and give it a little toss over here. Thank you, my dear. But let me tell you something. This product has taken the world by storm, because one thing a lot of people have, most people out there, are maybe those old VHS tapes or those old formats of recordings, and you're wondering, how can I ever turn those into a digital format? How can I take my old VHS tapes and turn them into something I can share online? How can I put them on YouTube, or how can I send them to my family? If it's a VHS tape and it's falling apart, well, here's what you need to do. You need to turn it into digital, and that's exactly what Dazzle's Home Edition does. It takes old VHS tapes, old camcorder tapes, whatever it is, and it turns them into a digital format, so now you can share them, right? You can email them, do whatever you want, upload them, download them, whatever you want to do. You get all the cables and cords that you need. If you're doing it with VHS tapes, you just have to get an old VHS player, an old VCR, and just plug the cables into one, and then you plug them into whatever you're sharing them to. It's as simple as that, and you can save all those memories. What you get is you get the Dazzle video capture device, which is very easy to use. As I said, it comes with your cables, everything that you need to be able to plug into a camera or a VHS player, whatever it is, very, very simple. And then the upload or download is very, very simple as well. We're gonna give you five blank DVDs for recording onto. And the device is very compact and small and easy to use. And then of course your AV cables are all included too, to be able to make the connection. Normally $69, today $29. I mean, think about it. If you can save one anniversary tape or one tape of your grandparents, it is worth it. The breakdown, the Dazzle capture device is $69.99. We're giving you the Photo Mirage software. What that enables you to do is to get rid of the fading, to make corrections, to upgrade the quality of what you're looking at. The RCA cables are included in the disc, 132. It's $29.99 if you pick it up today. Never been easier. The lovely Lori Leland is standing by, and she's gonna tell us how we can save those precious moments that maybe were starting to fall apart. You know, those old tapes that you had, now they're gonna get new life. Hi, Lori.
Hi, Guy, great to see you.
You too.
Yeah, you make an awesome point. You know, a lot of us probably have this on our list to digitize our old VHS tapes, and think about what you have on tape. Do you have baby's first steps, Thanksgivings, Christmases, family vacations? These are really doing nobody any good, though, because no one's watching these, right? You don't pop these in and watch them into a VCR any longer. When you have Dazzle, this is gonna be the easiest way and the most affordable way for you to digitize at home. So all you're gonna do is you're gonna take the little hardware piece. It looks like this little sparkle teardrop. You're going to plug it in on one end to your PC computer. All right. And then plug in the other end with the three color cable that we are including, that RCA cable, that's the yellow, red, and white, into your source. So by source, I mean where you're playing the video back from. So it could be your DVR. It could be your VCR. It could be an old camcorder that you've been hoarding. And then all you do is you save the video right onto your PC computer, or, Guy, like you mentioned, you can burn a disc, because in our exclusive bundle here today, you get the five discs also. So you're going to be able to stop the aging process. You're going to be able to now make that video digital so that you can see it in a digitized format on your cell phone. You'll be able to upload on social media. You'll be able to share with friends and family so easily. And then you can finally throw the tapes away. That's the big relief with this, because this is taking up space in our homes. Again, no one's watching these anymore. These are degrading and falling apart by the moment. When you have Dazzle, and basically for the price you would spend to digitize one VHS tape, you can now digitize any of the VHS tapes in your life. It doesn't take long to do. Once you have pulled the video either into your computer, or you can burn onto the disc, as I mentioned, you then have the additional step of being able to digitize. This is called Pinnacle Studio Software, Guy. It's so easy to use. So you can fix clunky old video that looks a little bit too dark, that jitters and stutters a little bit too much. You can totally fix that. You can add transitions, wipes, and fades. You can get real fancy with it, or you can keep it as simple as you want to. And with Dazzle, you have customer support 7 days a week that are there to help you. This is just the coolest system. And Guy, you might remember, this is an Avid company. Do you remember the big reel-to-reel editing systems back in the day?
Oh, yeah.
That's this company. Those machines were $50,000. Can you believe you can do basically all those features and functions at home these days. Well, it's
Lori,
crazy.
There are services online that'll take your old VHS tapes for like $25 a tape and fix them.
Yeah.
This is $29. You can do it all yourself. It's never been easier. And it works on multiple different formats too, not just VHS, but like I said, it'll work on your camcorders. It works on other, if you've got, you know, old beta tapes, whatever it is, it works on all these different things, and it takes the memories and it freezes them in time. And you know, if you had a regular VHS tape like these, and I've got some over here, and I'll open one of them up and I'll show you what's inside. So this material that's in here, this is basically a cellulose material. I'll put my finger under there so you can see it. This is tape. This is affected by temperature, by moisture. It's not sealed because this thing just opens up. I mean, that's not a seal right there. You can see the tape right in. So this gets affected and damaged by weather. And especially humidity and things like that, and it shrinks and it contracts and then it cracks. That's why the old VHS tapes didn't last, right? Just like your old cassette tapes that you used to listen to, your mixtapes and things. Remember, they wouldn't work. Yeah, and plus they basically have to wind reel to reel when you rewind them and fast forward them. The tapes get beat up, and over time they crinkle and they eventually break, and then you lose everything that's on this tape. And you've probably got a dozen. Most people usually have like six to a dozen of these laying around. I've got some of my old demo reels. They're still on VHS tape. Yes, I'm dating myself. I don't care. It's part of life, right? But you don't want to lose that stuff. So essentially, all you need to do with this is you connect it to your old VCR, you pop in the tape, you take the Dazzle, you plug it in, and you're done, and it'll save everything into a digital format, so now you can share it. Wouldn't it be nice if, like, your grandkids could see movies of you when you were younger? You know, I had stuff, Lori, that was on reel-to-reel that we upgraded eventually to VHS, and then we updated it to sort of compact digital, and then, you know, it kept going. This is the best way to get it on a disc to save it. Or better yet, have it stored somewhere on your computer, because then you always have access and you can share it with anybody. This is normally $69. The retail value with the editing software and all the cables is $130. It's $29 today. So if you value those old memories and you're looking for a way to save them, dazzle them. I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
Yeah.
All right, Lori, so let's talk about how simple it is to use.
It's so easy. And real quick, I just wanted to show you, I didn't go crazy with the edits because I wanted it to be very simple and very fast process for me. But I did notice that some of my husband's old family video was so dark, you could barely even see it. So I'm just going to click on enhance right here. I'm going to run right over here to brightness. And I'm just going to increase with this little slider bar that brightness quite a bit. And then when I touch on play right down here at the bottom now, I'm going to be able to see the faces of the people in the video. Whereas before, I couldn't even see who they were or what they were doing. So that's one quick, simple, easy edit that you're gonna be able to do. The other thing that you're getting, and you mentioned this, is that Photo Mirage software. So this is going to be a $50 value. It looks like this. It's this great little voucher. And what you're gonna be able to do with this is take still pictures, and you're gonna be able to make them come to life. So this is a cup of coffee right here. It's going to animate this cup of coffee. And all I did was drop a few little anchors, and I dropped a few little arrows, and then it goes to work. You see that little status bar down at the bottom? I'm not sure if you can see this, but the coffee is now swirling in a coffee cup. Guy, I saw this in a movie the other day, and I thought, that is the coolest thing. I know how to do that. I could do that with Photo Mirage. You can do it too. If you're not interested in this, you can always post it, you know, to social media or Instagram. But if you're not interested, you could share this with someone in their 20s, and they're going to lose their mind over Photo Mirage. Again, a $50 value, enabling you to take any of your pictures and add actual motion so that they're now animated. But again, this Dazzle system, that three-step process, being able to bring in all of your digitized video, so it digitizes everything for you, whether it's your VHS tapes, maybe it's the TV shows you have stuck on your DVR, maybe it's that old camcorder you've been holding on to. You can make it digital by saving it right onto your computer with this easy system, or burn that CD. And again, these are meant to last a lot longer. Like you said, Guy, the VHS tapes, these are degrading, they're falling apart, the quality is getting worse and worse and worse every single day, month, and year. When you stop the aging process and you make your videos digital, it simply means you have all of that great video to share with the world. This is baby Kenny eating cheese, the now famous video of my husband.
How old was he?
2 years old.
2 years old.
He was 2 years old. Yeah. And there it is in the studio. But what I love about this, and you said it, you know, having future generations being able to see this video. So our son, who's now 5, can look at this video of his daddy when he was 2. And it means so much to our family. It's so awesome to have. We would not want these memories to go away. This is a way to preserve them for a lifetime.
Yeah, and it's never been easier. And at this price, I mean, you know what? Even just for the editing, so I pay $29 for the editing software and the discs. Yeah. And you're getting all that. So remember, those tapes are going to fall apart. You know, old VHS tapes were basically built to last 10 years, if that. Most of them don't, because don't forget, they actually have to move. Whereas digital, it's red with a little light. It doesn't, that'll last 100 years and then some. So this is a great way to be able to save it at $29.99, 643-352. Perfect way to be able to preserve your memories. Get it home while we still have some available. Lori, are you back in my block today? I'm not sure if you're back in my block.